rich snobs and rubber robos. Let's kick all of their asses. It's time for a massacre.
Do the impossible, see the invisible. Row, row, fight the power.
Row, row, fight the power. Row, row, fight the power.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Medabots Medabee version. I am the Medieval Massacre. In the last couple of parts, or in the last part, just one, we went through Rosewood Private School and got attacked by a dude who was an asshole. On the flip side, Erica did kind of, like, stalk into their school and then get kicked out. We also found out that Karen is physically weak. Plot twist, right? And Koji's a little bit more of a softy than he thinks he is. And in this part, we are going to go to the Medabots Corporation. Because that's what Erica's epic journalism prowess is telling her to do. So, let's go and do that. This looks like a corporation. Is this a... Really? Get out of my way, reject from Brother Bear. Because that's the meta shop. It's got nothing good in it. None of them really ever do. And I mean, I guess it's to each their own, but I've never found anything good in there. Meta Mall. Meta Bullshit. Okay, so that wasn't hard. It was just kind of long and tedious. Alright, what's this building? It is the building of big land sales. Do I remember where Medabots Corporation is? Son of a bitch! Okay, so that was stupid. All of that was stupid. And yeah, that can go away. I might just cut until I find the Medabots Corporation, because the encounter rate in this place is just stupid. I could have sworn you can go down here. I'll be right back. Okay, so actually, if you go straight down from the school, you'll end up in another place of the map. On the bottom right here is the Medabots Corporation. Can I count on there being no random battles here? Okay, thank you, generic lady.
Staring at the monitor all day makes my eyes hurt.
Well, no shit. You're 10, dude. I... Really? Really? I got gotcha. Oh my god, Erica, there we go. Hi. I would like to interview you about the incident. If you know something about the Robo Robo who's causing trouble in this town, please tell us. Let me see. Okay. What up, buddy? Alrighty, yes, it is so important that we came here. God, motherfucking damn it. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. The random battle system in this game, okay, well, the random encounter system in this game, it angers me. Because there's a lot that I want to talk about, but if I keep it in, then this part is basically just going to be random encounters. Authorized personnel only. Okay. Let's go up here then. Maybe I'll interview a dude. Can you feel the soul of a dot? No, I cannot feel the soul of a dot. What am I supposed to do with all these papers? Give me a paper shredder! I don't know. No, it's not deep. They're machines. God damn it. This is not Chobits. This is freaking Medabots.
Yeah, maybe if I talk to you like this, you might be able to understand me. But
what I just did there, possibly the most offensive thing I've ever done. What the fuck? I thought I went all Speedy Gonzales there for a second. I was like, oh, shit. Okay, so I wasn't imagining that. I just kind of sped up there for a second. Sup, lady? Okay, I'm actually going to just tour around the Medabots Corporation for a bit and see if I find anything. I may have found something. This girl says she's never seen us before. Massacre? I see. Then you're... Never mind. I'm Kirara. Dude, watch out. She will turn into a giant flaming cat. I work part-time at the Medabots Corporate. Why is she winking at me? It looks so weird. Also, I can tell you're a brunette under there. Actually, I'm looking for a girl, but... But I want to know so much more about Medabots! Dr. Aki is always saying how I'm in his way. Haha, that's very much like Dr. Aki. You know, you're pretty cool. Let me hook you up with something. Take this name tag. Now you can go to the Medabot experiment room. It's okay. I'm really not supposed to, but if it's for a promising young meta fighter like yourself, I can let it slide. Come by and see me in my apartment. Oh my, I see you're a pedophile. I could not recreate that noise if I tried, and I'm not going to try. Instead, I'm going to go into this top secret part of a high clearance corporation and be all like, name tag. I think I'm gonna keep this one in, because I've never fought this guy before, and he looks kinda cool, and there's only one of him, which, I'm sorry, but I've gotta like that. So let's check out what Bionic Bunny... with wheels for legs. Oh, balls, you use beam parts. Oh, that's not good. But there is a slight, what the fuck? There's a slight problem with that. I also use beam meta parts, asshole. And except you can dodge them. Because for some reason, I can't use my no escape on you. Which makes me a very sad kitty. Now die. Huh? What you gonna do? Act the fool? Nope, you're gonna beam my fucking head guy. And it's gonna hit. Of course it's gonna hit, even though I normally dodge them. Luckily, beam doesn't chain react. Let's see. I'll use the heavyweighter this time. And I guess it's best bet to just use the aim shot. Inferred by status removing parts. What does that mean? Like, these games are meant for fucking 12-year-olds. I'm 18, and I don't know what the hell that means. Could you maybe put it in a way that your target audience could understand? You asshole. Get pressed, son. Stop the presses. Really? All of my hate. All of my hate in one missile. Come on. Or two. Two missiles. Two missiles from my face into your face. Yeah. I knew you'd go for that. So, chain reaction. My head metapart does more damage than that. Prepare to get beamed. Or prepare to walk really slowly. I really, really wish I knew why I walk really slowly. Just by choosing a different meta part, but who cares? Critical hit when I don't need one. You know this is a let's play when... Coughing up a storm here. Okay, so... No, rolling fast isn't everything. Yeah, go you, buddy. You have beam things. You suck. Who are you? Hello, sir. My name is Massacre. I got this name tag from Kirara, and that's how I got in. I should have figured it was Kirara. I always tell her not to let outsiders into the company. I knew it. Guess I better get going, huh? Oh, now, hold on. You didn't come all the way here after all, so... I got it. Would you become a monitor? It's not something that's bad, I just want you to use this. Bod shot, anti-missile, long cannon and plasma dash, and a mini S-wheel. You can- what? You'll lose the use of one of your regular meta parts. Be careful. Wake up- Wait a, dick-blasting minute. Who? Let's see if I can use them. A Reza reactor, what the fuck? Repairs parts that have been deactivated. No. Just give me a second. What the fuck is this? Renders Metaforce useless. I gotta say I like that. Shot trap. I might make some adjustments to the fairy, but you're doing nothing for me, so let's see. What did I get? Bod shot. Raises an ally's chance of hitting. What the fuck? Oh, okay, raises an ally's chance of hitting. Sorry. I thought that said enemies for a second. I was just like... A grapple trap. Okay, that's kind of cool. Decoy crab. That's, actually pretty good. Anti-missile. I think that's what I got, right? Laser. Okay, so let's just do this for now. Rise up, Mant Shield. Did I get Mant Shield? No. Long Cannon. But Mant Shield I'm gonna want to look at, because... Tadawa Hakama. Sidewinder, probably. Or Plasma Dash. It's like the Sidewinder is the Plasma Dash, except better. Okay, so now... Wait, how do I do it? If you lose your meta parts, go to the Medabots Research Center and ask the researcher to sell them to you. Okay, hold up. Vehicle. Okay, so I can't ride around in here. Wait a second. Who are you? Are you a spy? Okay, so is this really the only reason for me to come in here, is to get my vehicle? Oh, that's infallible right there. Yeah, so it's not very practical. It's... Ulcer! Hey, I hear Erica. Massacre? What are you doing here? That's so unfair. Why are you allowed in? Erica, what's going on? Can't you see? I'm being held up here. So, have you made any progress with your investigation at all? What do you mean, Anyway, or whatever. Anyway, I figured out which Medabot that clever rubber robo uses. Wow, amazing. And? It's a secret. But I get the feeling I can get more clues about this. Looks like there's nothing else helpful around here, so I'm going to go to the meta shop to see if anyone else uses the same Medabot. Oh my god, this is a freaking tour of the town! Okay, so this gives me a good chance. Mini S-Wheel. Oh my god, this is awesome!